getting lost among the stars in the sky, journeying through the depths of the universe, and witnessing the mysterious movements of subatomic particles are among the greatest discoveries of the human mind. Science, as it pushes the boundaries of humanity, has been an endless source of passion and curiosity to understand the complexity of the universe. While wandering through the infinity of space and exploring the mysteries of the subatomic world, scientists have sought answers to the fundamental questions of existence and continuously expanded humanity's knowledge. The development of physics has profoundly changed humanity's perspective and deepened our understanding of the nature of the universe. Physics is a significant tool for understanding how the universe operates, how matter and energy interact, and how time and space are interconnected. Among those who illuminated this path was a genius and a scientific hero, Stephen Hawking. Stephen Hawking was a figure respected not only in the world of science but also worldwide. By overcoming barriers, pushing the limits of his intellectual power, and fearlessly asking the most complex questions of the universe through his work on challenging subjects like quantum physics and black holes, he left an unforgettable mark on the history of science. However, Hawking's impact was not limited to scientific discoveries alone. As a popular science writer, he made complex topics understandable and made the mysteries of the universe accessible to wider audiences, enriching everyone with the beauties of science. Stephen Hawking, known for his scientific brilliance, spent much of his life in a struggle to transcend boundaries. In his youth, he began his academic career by studying physics at Cambridge University. However, at the age of 21, he faced one of the greatest challenges of his life when he was diagnosed with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, a motor neuron disease. When diagnosed, young Hawking was given only a few years to live. However, his determination and belief in combating this ruthless disease not only kept him alive but also directed him to make significant contributions to the world of science. The symptoms of the disease gradually weaken the body's muscles and lead to loss of control. This disease progressively limited Hawking's physical abilities, eventually causing him to become completely paralyzed. However, his mental capacity and passion remained steadfast. Despite being confined to a wheelchair, Hawking continued his work as a mental investigator, never giving up on asking the most complex questions of the universe. With his curiosity and passion for physics, he stood out from a young age. After completing his undergraduate studies at Oxford University, he began his master's and doctoral studies in theoretical cosmology at Cambridge University. During his time at Cambridge, he focused on fundamental cosmological topics, especially the expansion of the universe, black holes, and the nature of time. Collaborating with significant figures such as Roger Penrose during his student years deepened his interest in cosmology. During this period, he shaped his academic career by working on Albert Einstein's general theory of relativity and black holes. Stephen Hawking made a significant impact on the scientific world with his work on the general theory of relativity. His efforts included attempts to merge the general theory of relativity with quantum mechanics, which was a crucial step towards resolving the fundamental contradiction between quantum field theory and general relativity. Hawking's theory of black hole radiation, or more commonly known as Hawking radiation theory, is a significant discovery that suggests black holes emit thermal radiation. This theory shows that black holes not only absorb matter and light as previously thought but also emit a kind of radiation. The foundation of Hawking radiation lies in the combination of quantum mechanics and general relativity. Quantum mechanics is a physics theory that describes the behavior of particles and often operates on a microscopic level. General relativity, on the other hand, is a theory that explains gravity and the structure of spacetime, typically describing large structures in the universe on a macroscopic scale. According to Hawking's theory, the event horizon, which is the boundary of black holes, feels the effects of quantum mechanics. Quantum particles captured and pulled into the event horizon form pairs, with one falling into the black hole and the other becoming free radiation particles. This process causes the black hole to lose matter and energy, leading to its mass loss. The discovery of Hawking radiation has sparked significant scientific interest because it helps us understand the thermodynamic properties of black holes. In particular, this radiation discovery demonstrates that black holes not only absorb matter and light but also emit energy, suggesting that black holes are actually emitting objects. The theoretical importance of Hawking radiation is significant as it diminishes the contradiction between quantum mechanics and general relativity. Additionally, this theory is essential for addressing significant cosmological questions such as the beginning and end of the universe. Hawking radiation has helped us understand the interaction between general relativity and quantum mechanics and develop a deeper understanding of the nature of the universe. Stephen Hawking's studies on the Big Bang theory and the origin of the universe have sought to answer fundamental questions about the origin and development of the universe, garnering significant interest. These studies aim to combine different physical theories such as the expansion of the universe, black holes, and quantum mechanics to provide a deeper understanding of how the universe began. The Big Bang theory proposes that the universe was once in an extremely dense and hot state at a singular point and then expanded to its current state. Hawking's work has further solidified the mathematical and physical foundations of the Big Bang theory and provided support for the theory. His studies on the Big Bang theory and the origin of the universe can be examined under three main headings. The first heading is the theory of eternal inflation. While developing his theoretical thoughts on the origin of the universe, Hawking proposed the theory of eternal inflation. This theory, also known as cosmic inflation theory, is a cosmological model proposed to explain the beginning and development of the universe. It suggests that the expansion of the universe continues indefinitely, dividing the universe into an infinite number of regions called pockets. First proposed by physicists like Andre Linde and Alex Belenkin in the 1980s, this theory relies on inflation, a rapid expansion period that occurs shortly after the Big Bang, to explain observed properties of the early universe. Each pocket forms its own universe with different physical laws and conditions, experiencing its own inflation period and continuing to expand. New pockets can form during this process, and the cycle continues indefinitely. The theory of eternal inflation presents an alternative model for explaining the origin and development of the universe, suggesting that the universe is a process that continues indefinitely rather than having a distinct beginning. However, this theory is actively being researched today and requires experimental verification and reconciliation with other cosmological models. The second heading is the Hot Big Bang model. Hawking's work supports the Hot Big Bang model of the Big Bang theory. According to this model, at the beginning of the universe, there was infinitely high temperature and density at a singular point, and then the expansion process began. With this expansion, the universe began to cool, leading to the formation of structures we observe today, such as galaxies, stars, and planets. The third heading is the evolution of the universe. Stephen Hawking's studies on the evolution and future of the universe aim to deepen and expand the fundamental propositions of the Big Bang theory regarding the origin and development of the universe. These studies focus on topics such as the expansion of the universe, the role of black holes, the emissions of black holes, and the future fate of the universe. Stephen Hawking's research on the expansion of the universe includes investigating how the universe expands, what the expansion rate is, and the effects of this expansion process on the future of the universe. The expansion of the universe is a consequence of the Big Bang theory and holds fundamental importance in understanding the beginning and development of the universe. Hawking's studies suggested that the expansion rate of the universe is not constant and can change over time. Particularly, he proposed that a mysterious energy form called dark energy could increase the expansion rate of the universe and accelerate the expansion process. This phenomenon could have significant effects on the expansion rate of the universe in the distant future and determine the ultimate fate of the universe. Specifically, the measurement of the expansion rate of the universe plays a crucial role in the development of cosmological models. Hawking's studies help us understand the factors influencing the expansion rate of the universe and its effects on the structure and evolution of the universe. In his cosmological studies, Stephen Hawking addressed fundamental topics such as the expansion of the universe and Hubble's law. Hubble's law, discovered by Edwin Hubble in the 1920s, provides important observational evidence about the expansion of the universe. According to this law, the recession velocities of distant galaxies are proportional to their distances from us. Hubble's law is considered a fundamental piece of evidence showing the expansion of the universe. Based on this law, the farther a galaxy is, the faster it recedes. This supports the idea that the universe is expanding, and all galaxies are moving away from each other. Hawking's studies utilized the significant observations provided by Hubble's law about the expansion of the universe to make various predictions about the past and future of the universe. Using observations from Hubble's law and theoretical models of the universe's expansion, Hawking suggested that the universe could be in a state of infinite expansion. In this model, the universe expands indefinitely and never stops or begins to collapse. Additionally, some studies suggested that due to the increasing expansion rate of the universe, different regions of the universe would separate from each other, eventually becoming completely isolated from one another. Furthermore, Stephen Hawking conducted studies on mysterious concepts such as dark energy and dark matter, making significant contributions to understanding these phenomena. These concepts constitute the mysterious components of the universe and hold fundamental importance in understanding the structure and evolution of the universe. Dark energy is a mysterious form of energy that accelerates the expansion of the universe and causes the expansion rate of the universe to increase. This energy form began to be examined more closely with the discovery of the expansion rate of the universe in the 1990s. Hawking addressed the concept of dark energy and conducted theoretical studies that combined quantum field theory and cosmology to understand the nature of dark energy and its effects on the expansion of the universe. These studies have explored how dark energy can be related to fundamental physics principles such as quantum mechanics and general relativity, and how this relationship affects the expansion of the universe. Dark matter, on the other hand, is a type of matter that is widespread in the universe but cannot be directly detected. Observations such as the rotation speeds of galaxies and gravitational effects indicate its existence. Stephen Hawking worked to understand the nature of dark matter and how it affects the gravitational structure of the universe. Additionally, based on observed phenomena such as the rotation speeds of galaxies and the dynamics of galaxy clusters, he attempted to determine the presence and quantity of dark matter. These observations suggest the presence of gravitational effects in galaxies that cannot be explained by the known amount of matter. In connection with this, he examined the interactions of dark matter and their effects on galaxy formation and evolution. In particular, he conducted studies to understand how the density distribution of dark matter plays a role in the process of galaxy formation. Hawking developed cosmological models to understand the effects of the presence of dark matter on the overall structure and evolution of the universe. These models aim to simulate the evolution of universes containing dark matter and produce results consistent with observations. Stephen Hawking conducted significant studies on the nature, formation, and behavior of black holes, making substantial contributions to the understanding of this field. One of his most famous and influential studies is the Hawking radiation theory, which predicts that black holes can emit radiation. In a paper published in 1974, he proposed that the spacetime around black holes is stimulated by quantum fluctuations and that this stimulated field causes the production of particles in pairs near the event horizon of a black hole. Hawking's studies on the thermodynamic properties of black holes showed that black holes have entropy and behave like a thermodynamic system. These studies revealed that the entropy of black holes is proportional to their surface area. Additionally, Hawking's studies, known as the information paradox, raised a fundamental question about whether it is possible to retrieve information that falls into black holes. He also examined how black holes affect the expansion and structure of the universe, particularly investigating how black holes affect the expansion rate of the universe and determine the long-term fate of the universe. Stephen Hawking has many significant works. Perhaps his most famous work, A Brief History of Time, presents complex topics such as the nature of the universe, the flow of time, black holes, quantum mechanics, and the future of the universe in an understandable manner for general readers. Published in 1988, it remained on the bestseller list for a long time. Another of his works, The Grand Design, seeks answers to questions about how the universe emerged and formed. It addresses fundamental questions about the formation and existence of the universe from a scientific perspective. The concept known as the theory of everything by Stephen Hawking is recognized as an effort to explain the fundamental structures and operations of the universe. This theory is often referred to as a unified theory because it aims to explain the relationship between the four fundamental forces of the universe. Like many physicists, including Hawking, there has been a quest for a unifying theory between general relativity and quantum mechanics. This effort signifies an attempt to explain the connection between the large-scale structures of the universe, which can be defined by general relativity at the macro level, and the small-scale structures defined by quantum mechanics at the micro level. However, as of yet, there is no single theory of everything. Different physicists and researchers have developed various theories and approaches to achieve this goal. For example, string theory is an important theory aimed at unifying quantum gravity with other fundamental forces. While Hawking focused on topics such as quantum gravity in his own work, he did not fully develop a theory of everything. However, it is hoped that such research will help us better understand the fundamental structure of the universe and perhaps eventually lead us to a unified theory. Don't forget to subscribe for brand new documentaries and more scientific content.